And if you are a certain individual that looks a certain way, that doesn't meet the ideal male physique, you're cast aside, you're ostracized. You're not really invested in when it comes to, you know, sharing spaces with other members of the gay community. And that's, it's very hard. So how do we use what you're offering to try to mitigate that pain that we feel with rejection from our own community?